I got my man Tupac in the motherfucking house. Yo, it's me, Luke, and it's Hennessy and Coke.
And
the Moet. It's four niggas up in here. In the fucking Moet. Yo, this the raw show. You know, I can't even put my man. I got to put my man in there like that. Yeah, you know, we do that shit wild.
Oh, you be beeping everything.
Hell yeah.
I be like, beep, 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 beep. So a nigga can talk his mind, say what he want to say.
On this motherfucker, yeah, you can just do what you want to do.
Up in this bitch with Lou.
Look out for the album.
Johnny
album. Jay. Tupac.
One of my producers. Hey, I got this album.
Right here, baby. Like,
it's called You Can Tell. Double album, Christmas. I'ma tell him right now. If you let a nigga talk, I'ma tell him right now. I'ma tell him right now. Can I tell him right now?
Oh,
all right.
Tell him the X-rated version. Tell my friend.
Can I tell him? All right. I got some fat shit. A nigga was in jail for 11 and a half months. I came out with a lot of shit to talk about. I went in the studio straight from jail. 20 songs, double album, euthanasia. I got a song with Nate Dogg. I got a song with Roger. I got a song with George Clinton. I got a song with Dre. I got a song with Snoop. I got a song with Corrupt, Nas, Rage, Faith from Bad Boy.
There you go.
I got a song with that, with Faith from Bad Boy. We did this track together. Yo, wonder why they call you bitch.
Hey, nigga, glad to see you up out of that
I'm
shit.
Glad you got that bitch.
You got some freaky stories on there and shit?
Well, you know, I really got some shit called All About You and talk about seeing the same hoes in the same videos and going to the same place, seeing the same bitches. I did that song with Big Nate. Hey, Nate, nigga, I'm telling you a part right
Nate,
now, man.
Talk about this video.
I told you, yo. I'm finna do the part for Nate. All About You, Nate be singing, Nate be clowning hoes. It's all Nate fault if the song, if bitches take the song wrong, it's all Nate fault.
Tupac most definitely had the hoes all around him and shit.
Hey, a nigga got fully prepared though.
No!
Hey, but the funny shit, I got shot 5 times, ain't near a bullet go on my chest. These shits ain't no good. I'm just wearing it cause it's like, it's warm, it's like a vest, you know.
So you had a bulletproof when you got shot, you had a bulletproof?
Hell nah, but ain't near a bullet go through my chest.
Hey, so you don't need that shit.
I'm saying, but I don't want niggas to switch up on me and I ain't
right,
with
right,
it.
Right,
if they
right.
decide to shoot me in my chest this time.
Hell,
oh yeah, to you motherfucking niggas. Here go the Lex that, hey, here go another one. Come get this.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, these up for grabs, though. Come get these.
Yeah!
And when you come get these, we can talk about the last ones. And we can all get better acquainted, because I don't got nothing but love for y'all. I just want to tell you, you miss, motherfucker. Can we talk? I hate when them New York niggas be throwing up gang signs. I seen Biggie throwing up this. Biggie don't know nothing about no gang signs. Why that nigga keep throwing up gang signs? Why do these East Coast niggas be, if they come to California, some of these true to life gangbangers gonna pull your motherfucking card. Cause these niggas out here dying for that shit, and you wanna make a video and play with that shit. Be careful, homie. All you fake friend ass niggas, you got to be careful cause it's very dangerous out here. You can do that little set me up in the studio shit in New York. But a California nigga, that's where the G's ride.
Okay, that's what I told y'all, peeps. Yo, represent the gangsta shit.